Missile. It appears our little race has reached the finish line.
The only thing finished around here is you, Professor Z.
We shall see.
There you are, buddy!
Get him!
Ah! Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Make up! He's escaping!
There, go!
Gatling gun activated.
Ha! Capital idea!
Danny's lemons is fast! We gotta shake!
Evasive maneuver.
I shoot.
Activating parachute.
The Academy's holo technology is sensitive.
Easy, Mater. Let the rest of us have a turn.
See, now we see how much better high-speed chases are with the open-wheel cars.
All right, but you two have fun. I'll let the fellas in.
Mater, this technology is classified. Those cars don't even have the proper clearance.
At ease, Shiftwell. Any friend of Mater's is a friend of ours. Now, let's run another simulation. Training Academy.
Excellent choice.
Everybody ready? Because lightning is about to strike.
Hey, what are we waiting for? I want to get back to the action.
Tell you something. You're incredibly savvy with spy hardware. For civilians, that is.
I'm still nervous about showing some of these cars our technology. What if they're sleeper agents? This
What an honor it is for you to race with Francesco.
I will drive circles around them all.
Yeah, I can do things you thought were impossible.
I will dominate.
Attention!
Don't these spy cars ever wear white wall tires?
Take a good look at Francesco now. Once the race begins, you will see only a blur.
Welcome to Chrome's Preparation Simulation. Shall we begin? Agent McMissile here will demonstrate several ways to increase your energy.
Pay close attention now. These are vital maneuvers for any agent. Come along then. Let's see how you do.
Now, as an agent, you'll often need to jump obstacles to find the fastest route to your goal.
This also has the pleasant side effect of increasing your energy.
Yeah. All right then, your turn. Hop away.
Hold this and I can fly too.
Now let's focus on drifting. This useful move can help you gain energy and take corners without losing speed. Shall we, Finn?
Easy as a Sunday drive.
Thank you, Finn. Ready, trainee? It's your turn.
Bellissima!
In the zone, ready.
Well done.
This is where an intelligent car would give up.
Amazing, man, I'm cool.
Of course, Francesco is at full power. Mamma mia! This is not coming.
Excellent. Now let's focus on drifting. This useful move can help you gain energy and take corners without losing speed. Shall we, Finn?
Easy as a Sunday drive.
Thank you, Finn. Ready, trainee? It's your turn.
Amazing, huh?
Bravo! Now you have enough energy to use your agency-appointed turbo boost.
I love this part.
Very nice. All right, now you have a go. Now that you've learned how to use energy gains to get a turbo boost, we're going to use more to go in the zone. This happens when your energy activates your chrome-issued speed boost. Since it's much more powerful than a simple turbo, it requires a great deal more energy to perform.
Welcome to the Chrome Training Academy.
Stupid! instead.
Bursting with energy!
Let me go. It's like poetry in motion.
Goodbye.
Amazing, man. Francesco could not help being me.
Chrome Training Academy.
Here we go then.